My name's Isabel Weber. I'm here interning at the Field Museum of Natural History in Chicago as an exhibitions development intern. Exhibitions development is the department at the Field Museum that helps actually write and plan and put together the exhibits. I help a lot with the database and the cataloging of the objects for Evolving Planet. I went through and made sure that everything on display was in the database with the correct location. I compose a lot of text also for exhibition installations. I helped write the text for a new interactive on plate tectonics. There is a lot of collaboration with my fellow interns, with the other developers. I get to sit in on meetings with real museum work being discussed. I went into this summer knowing that I wanted to do museum work, not really sure what kind. I've really fallen in love with exhibitions development. I would love to do something similar to this, but I'm also open to trying new things. The Arts and Letters Summer Internship Program has enabled me to take this internship by pretty much eliminating the cost that I've had to pay to be part of this program, and I'm so thankful for that. When you see a guest having a positive experience on an installation that you're studying or maybe you even worked on, it's a really gratifying experience.